tricky bastards.
Now, I can defend myself.
Where'd it go?
I won't pass,
sir. You. Yeah. Follow me.
Bring this fading light into the shadows. Dance with him the dance of life and death.
In the back, you bastard! Didn't have the guts to fart me. Fuck you!
Wait. I beg you, wait.
What? Good evening, Dr. Reed. So you were the proverbial wolf amongst the sheep, sir. I should have killed you for the sake of many.
Hello.
Oswald. I'm sorry to leave you alone. Avenge me, my love.
Good evening.
Yeah.
You trick me good, Doctor. Tell me, who will take the blame for your murder? Does now that I'm dead.
Good evening, Miss...
Dr. Reed.
Please.
Good.
Father always said, even those few who offer help always want something in return. And he was right.
Jonathan Reed.
I beg you.
Of course.
You...
Prime.
The car...
Yes, they...
Is there anything...
True.
What? So...
Reed...
Didn't...
Can I...
Yet...
The...
Tell... What do you... So, did they... Do you want... Goodbye.
I rarely... Never lie, but they are never easy to read. Trials awaiting in the future. Good evening.
I found your notebook.
And you've brought it back to me?
Yes.
Then, my friend, you...
What's in the notebook? Goodbye, sir.
I rarely want... Red River... A song in the dark.
Good evening, sir. I'm Dr.
And I...
So my Andrew was right. Monsters exist. The guard will nail you down, vampire. My son will kill you.
Fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
You again?
Who will take care of him? Was I a good father?
Good evening, Harry.
Sure.
Is there only pain and suffering in this world?
You. protect you from yourself. Will you cry for me?
No, I can count on you. I wish I could say this. Same for the others.
You look exhausted.
Good evening.
I'm sorry, Nurse Branigan. I won't witness the great doctor you were destined to be.
I'll go back. Forgive me, Jack. If I had stood by your side, we both could have changed things for good, Roundy.